the shape, the form of the kit. Maybe this one. Actually, it's extremely different from this sketch, the first sketch of the model, but it wasn't actually my drawing, and I can do everything I want. Different changes of the model. Maybe I'll add education is very strange thing. Especially for the arts education. I finished the detailing of the model. I'll export textures, but not so, not only the textures, and I'll use and the model, the geometry too. And actually, when I start to do the animation, I'll use this model. here so many tools. You can use for your work. When we are ready with the base form, we can increase the resolution and to continue with the work. For this work, actually, I forgot to say, but maybe it's clear. I use a graphic tablet. Because with mouse, this work is a little bit difficult. Actually, it's not impossible, but the graphic tablets are exactly for this kind of work. My graphic tablet is a little bit old, but it's not so important. I use Intuos 3 Wacom. actually. Sometimes I think I use too much, too many different programs in my work. Idea to say which shortcuts I use when you sculpting in ZBrush. The most important key buttons Shift for smoothing polygons, left mouse button for adding volume. Alt for pushing. Operate in the program you use Alt
you what?
Alt for rotation
around. Ah, okay.
Alt.
Okay.
I use a reflection tool in X to use it, you can use only the button X for X reflection. Okay, something like this. A level 1 F resolution. I wanted to see one more level. I'm not absolutely sure about the anatomy of the kit. But I think it's not so important for now. The control of the size of the brush you can use two different ways for this. The first one is the same as in Photoshop. The second is S, and you can use this slider. Fix the size of the brush. I'm not absolutely sure about this part here. Maybe something like this. And maybe a little bit here. Actually, I've changed the vision.